Hi everybody, this is a short demo of what we are going to build next step by step. This is a simple ASP.NET MVC Core application which is used to buy drinks from the Drink and Go shop. On the landing page we have a slider, and below it we have three drinks, or as we call them, drinks of the week. On the navigation bar we can see the Home, Drinks and About section. Also to the right there is a search bar, a register button and a login button. The drink section, which is the most important one, has three submenus: alcoholic, non-alcoholic and view all drinks. If you select the alcoholic option, you will be redirected to another page where you can see all the alcoholic drinks, like beer, gin and tonic, etc. All the drinks have their names, their price, a short description and add to cart option. If you want to know more about the drink, you simply need to click on the name of it. You will be redirected to another page where you can read more about the drink. At the bottom right of the page you will have two more options. The first one show all drinks, which will redirect you to the all drinks page, and another one add beer to cart. This option will add your drink to your cart. Let's select the first one, show all drinks. If we want to search a particular one, then on the search for drink, we type for example C. And now we get all the drinks that contain C, like coffee, gin and tonic, etc. Or we can even search for coffee and we will get the coffee drink. To add a drink to your cart, you select the add to cart button. If you are not logged in, you will be redirected to the login page. Since you don't have an account yet, you need to register first. We click the register button. Now we are ready to log in. And we can go and add our drink. We want to add a beer. Let's add one more drink. One more beer. So now we see that we have two beers, but if you want to remove one from the basket, then we simply click the remove button in here. We remove one more and we buy only one beer. Click the checkout and we are redirected to another where we have to enter our data. And we click complete order.